McDonald's quarterly revenue was slashed by nearly a third as coronavirus lockdown measures outside of the U.S. weighed on their sales. Recent surges in COVID-19 cases have forced foreign countries to re-implement restrictions aimed at controlling the spread of the virus. Net sales dropped 30%. McDonald's said it plans to permanently shutter about 200 locations. More than half of those affected are inside of Walmart stores.